lost out for one too many promotions and are taking out their frustrations on the innocent people of Aroa. Until order can be restored, all off-island travel has been temporarily canceled. We advise everyone to stay in their homes and avoid crowded areas, listen to any sentinel officers, and report any suspicious activity. Hopefully, before long, Sentinel will bring the Skell Rejects under the long arm of the law. Updates as we receive them. And thanks for joining us again, Aroa. And as always, keep on building and keep on striving. That's a new world ahead, and it's better for all of us.
out here looking for Skell, and he's probably not even on the island.
Chopper crash or something?
Looks like a bunch of rat bastards are gunning for Skell too. Can't let that happen.
Now, to link up with Hill and figure out what's next.
I got enemy contact!
Josiah, what is this?
I found some of the others. Johnson. Weaver. They were good men. What is Walker after?
He's lost it. Ever since that shit went down with Vaughn, I should have stopped him then.
You know, Vaughn was worthless.
Sure. But it didn't have to go down that way. What did you do?
There was, I thought someone was gonna shoot me.
This is our village, Vaughn. These are fucking allies.
She had a weapon. Yeah, she had a gun.
Well, I don't see no fucking gun.
No, she had a weapon. See? She left me no choice.
You gotta be kidding me. You're done. You have wasted too much of my fucking time as it is.
No, you can't do this to me.
You did this to you.
No, this is your fault! You kept riding me!
Oh, Christ.
Pushing me! You don't! You don't! Oh, man, my dad is gonna hear what you did to me.
You fucking worm. You cry to your daddy? That what you're gonna do? Every single time you fuck up, you put the blame on someone else, don't you? Anytime you're in trouble, you just wait for that daddy of yours to swoop on in, huh? Well, let me tell you something. Your daddy, he ain't here.
Fuck you. I'm a good soldier. I'm a good soldier!
You are a worthless fucking human being.
Hey.
Come on. Vaughn, give me your weapon. Come on. Walker.
you do. He was done.
Well, now he's done. Besides, if I didn't kill that worthless Pogue, the whole village might have come after us.
Hey, this ain't right, Walker!
You know the rest.
I know you didn't testify. You kept him out of the brig.
I should have said something. Then we wouldn't be in the shitstorm.
No. You did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
Find anything at Skell? This was in the computer lab.
That underground lab must still be in one piece. Let's go check it out.
I don't know. I want to recon Walker's men. Find out what he's after.
You see any familiar faces? Don't assume they're friendly.
You too. We'll link up back here.